Viewing the Language Companion. This tutorial shows you how to use the tabs on your ePortfolio binder and view the materials included in it. After you log into avenue.ca, click on the Binder tab at the top of the page. The ePortfolio page opens. There are five tabs: My Portfolio, Canadian Language Benchmarks, My Canada, Where I Live, and Helpful English. Each tab is for one section of your language companion. Now I'll click on the Canadian Language Benchmarks tab. To view the different levels of the language companion, I can click on ESL Literacy, CLB 1 to 4, or CLB 5 to 8. CLB 1 to 4 is the default. I'll leave it there for now. We see here that there are 23 pages in this document. To change the pages, use your mouse to click on the right or left arrows. You can also use the right and left arrow buttons on your keyboard to change the pages. Another way of changing the pages is to move your mouse to the top corner of each page and click to go to the next page or to move back. To go to a particular page, enter the page number in the text box and press Enter on your keyboard. Viewing thumbnails. Thumbnails are small pictures of each page. To see the thumbnails, I'll scroll down to the bottom of the page and click on the thumbnails icon. We can click on each thumbnail to change the page and view it in the middle of the screen. I'll click here on the thumbnail for pages 6 and 7. To hide the thumbnails, I'll scroll back up to the top of the page and click on the X. Downloading. To download the language companion to your computer, click on the download icon at the bottom of your screen. A save panel appears. You can download a particular page, or you can download the full publication. Click on the X to close the save panel. Searching. To search the language companion, click on the search icon at the top right corner of your screen. The search panel appears. Type the search word into the text box and press the Enter key on your keyboard. Scroll up and click on the X to close the search panel.